so Led Zeppelin, Jamaica, in 60 seconds. So we've got what we call the doo-wop progression, which is C, A minor, F, and G. Sometimes the doo-wop. I have D minor instead of F, but in this case it's C, A minor, F, and G, also known as 1, 6, 4, 5. We're going to use these chord shapes. We're going to use the C chord at fret 8, E major shape, A minor at fret 5, E minor shape, so it's the minor, taking the finger off. F at fret 1, G at fret 3. So we're using partials of this. That's our fingering for C. We're covering string 3 because when I come down to A minor, I'm going to have the first finger off. And if you bring the knuckle forward here, you'll get a clean chord. So these fingers are bending. This one's a little straight last joint of the finger. Then we've got a picking pattern that's going down, down, up, down. Directional picking. So we're picking in the direction of whatever string is coming next. Then we're using a slide on the top string where it's the major chords. That's the C, the F, and the G. Slide will be a full tone. On the A minor, it will be a semitone on the first slide. So that sounds like this. And to give it the full Jimmy Page, we're then going to add in these double slops on the major chords where we're going to use that kind of staxy sixth interval. Doesn't do on that one. And up to speed, it has a kind of looseness to it.